Good evening. Right, so I'm back to where I was and you last saw me. Since I've been here, a couple of things have happened. Done a bit of pike fishing, blanked up on the sunset levels. Amateur, really. I didn't check the levels, and because of the water had risen so much that the pike just weren't feeding. And so this hopefully is going to be my next successful fishing trip. Anyway, since I was last here and I took that thumbnail, which was of my daughter's 500 pound Ford KA, that evening I managed to reverse my daughter's car into a brand new Range Rover Sport, doing a bit of damage to hers and a bit of damage to the Range Rover Sport. So that was a costly day of fly fishing, but yeah, I'm an idiot. Also since then, I've started my new job. And thank you everybody who's wished me well with that. That's been greatly appreciated. It's going really well. Good move. So back where I had the first trout which slipped the hook, I've noticed a couple rising mid-flow in the bubble line. Oh, I don't know where you're looking. Yeah, mid-flow in the bubble line. And, oh, there you go. Right on cue. A nice trout there, just in the bubble line. So rather than go in the river and wade down, I'm going to try and bush map my way through the trees and then come up. That's interesting that one was in the bubble line just there. So although I've fished there, I've not had a rise, but he was a proper leaper. The rise that has occurred, there's one in the bubble line and yeah, one on the far margin. I don't know what I'm pointing at with the GoPro when I hold it like this. So hopefully when I'm in the river, it will make a bit more sense. What's the time? It's about 6 o'clock in the evening. Well, it's just gone 6 o'clock. And I'm going to be fishing the Mayfly. But it's a beautiful, humid evening. Oh, there's the sun. Got a little way to go down, but there's a bit of cloud cover, which is nice. And the level's down quite a lot as well. Yeah, this is how I like to fish this beat, when the level's like this. I know a lot of you guys are suffering with your water levels being low, but this is Devon, we get rain, a lot of rain. Right, let's get on the river, let's get cracking. Oh, and thank you by the way for watching, and if you subscribed, thank you very much. It's greatly appreciated. And if you watch all my video, that's really appreciated. I know it must get a little bit boring. Right, I should do one of those novelty videos really, where I buy a 75p rod from Aldi and try and use my dog hairs for flies, like other fishermen do, and do a crappy thumbnail. Yeah, attention seeking YouTubers. Right, river, let's go in. Where can I get into the river? I don't want to fall in again. Don't really want to stand on rotten wood. Oh, I'll get out of the tree. Let's see if there's another way. Oh, just dropped my rod. That's because I got excited putting my glasses on with the riser over there. Over there, I can just see my ledge disappearing, and these rocks on this side are so slippy, even with the studs on my boots. Oh, setup's the same, but what I have done is treated my rod to a new leader. There's a riser there. That was unusual. Don't normally get trout rising like that. Normally the grayling is stupid. Apologies to all those who like grayling fishing. Whoa. I've got a tree behind me which is finding it difficult. Then we're going to have to go past these trees to be able to make decent casts. Better. can't get the energy down to my leader. This is a problem. Oh, I'm not technical enough as a fisherman. Don't really want to walk too much over these rocks. These are ankle breakers. I think there's a trout line under there. There we go, I knew he was there. Oh. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, there's got to be one over there. come on. Really? Come on. No. Can't believe that. Okay. Defeat. That was a cast to nothing, and it's not a bad trout either. Not bad at all. Don't go into the float. That is a bloody big brownie for me, for here. Oh, that's a stonker. Look at that. Right, forceps for you. Keep him in the water. What a stunner. Thank you very much. Come on, mayfly season. I managed one trout, which you've seen obviously, and really pleased because it's my biggest wild brown trout for quite some time. Absolutely beautiful fish. And I've missed I was going to say I missed about four little ones for whatever reason. Most times I'm not paying attention. But there's not been as many fish rising as I would have thought. So I got one, but I'm very happy with that one. I'm looking forward to seeing the video back. And hopefully the video shows okay. So thank you for watching. If you subscribed, thank you very much. If you haven't, no worries. Just appreciate you watching. And I'll be back down on the river very, very soon. So thank you very much.